the music enthusiasts of today are content with the generally established and thereby conventional characteristics of a modern rock band. Watain is first and foremost for those who want more than that.
We have always been a band that has nourished tradition and the times of old, I would say. Much because of that, we believe that when rock and roll came into the world in the first place, it was on the way to become the extremely powerful tool of liberation that it had and still has the potential to become.
Jerry Lee Lewis, Gigi Allen, Bobby Beausoleil, the Rolling Stones, they were all onto something. But somewhere along the way, they vanished. The keys were lost, along with the focus.
Regular men took what they had done and molded it into some kind of simple entertainment, which is just a mere fragment of its real potential. And there are of course those that have continued to pursue the quest for the philosopher's tone, but there have been very few.
Few like us have believed in the transcendental power of music, that it can be used for a higher, more profound purpose than that of mere entertainment.
True music, I mean real music with a real artistic intent, always has the potential of reaching a higher level of the consciousness, or lower, if you will.